The timeshare industry has been around four decades, but it's really evolved in Hawaii, and that's the topic today with Joseph Toy, the president of Hospitality Advisors, which is a consulting firm that looks at those kinds of numbers. Good morning, Joe.
Good morning, Diane.
So what's the latest with Hawaii's timeshare industry?
Well, timeshare has really become a very vibrant part of our market. It's really been driven by the expansion of family travel, extended family, family travel in particular. Mm-hmm. And the beginnings of our industry back in the 70s was a little bit checkered, but now it's become a very, very wholesome, very sophisticated product.
Wholesome because there wasn't a lot of structure or regulations?
Primarily because the way that it was sold. In the old days, you could have three or four units in a large building and sell them as timeshare, but there was really a lot of less consumer protection and less structure in the contracts.
Who are the buyers of Hawaii timeshares?
Well, traditionally it has been the U.S. market, but now we're seeing Canadians come into the market, some Chinese, but the Japanese has, in particular, has been growing as a consumer.
Okay, and what does that mean for Hawaii residents?
Well, I think the most interesting part for Hawaii residents is we're seeing a lot of Hawaii residents buy timeshare. And the reason why you buy timeshare here in Hawaii is because it's a premium destination. So if you want to trade your Hawaii timeshare for something in San Maritz, Switzerland, for example, you can do that because your Hawaii is at the top of the list for trade.
Oh my gosh, fascinating. So do you have any tips or hints as to one of the good timeshares that people might want to invest in now?
Well, I think whenever you buy into a good brand like a Hilton product, there's a new Hyatt product coming out in Maui.
McKenna?
McKenna, okay. And Kaanapali.
Okay.
And so there's a lot of comfort that when you have a nice brand.
Okay. Well, thanks a lot, Joe. Great tips. Heard it from Joe Toy of Hospitality Advisors on timeshare and the industry in Hawaii.